In today's video, you will learn how to transfer data between a USB drive and an iPad. With this method, you can transfer your photos, videos, music, and other files from a USB drive to an iPad or from iPad to a USB drive. So let's get started. Okay, before getting started, let me tell you that this video is divided into two parts. The first part is for those people who are using an iPad with Lightning port, and the second part is for those people who are using an iPad with Type-C port. If you have an iPad with Lightning port, then you have to use one of these USB drives. In this video, I'm going to use this USB drive called SanDisk iX Pen Drive. One side of this pen drive is Lightning port, and the other side is USB Type-A. You can get yours from the link given in the video description below, and it's available on Amazon for like $25 or $30. In order to use this USB drive with your iPad, first of all, you have to install an app. So head over to App Store and search for SanDisk iX Pen Drive. This is the logo of the app, so just install it. After installing the app, open it and go through this setup and agreement process. When you arrive to this page, connect your USB drive to your iPad and wait for a few seconds. Once USB drive is connected, tap on Setup My iX Pen Drive. One of my favorite features of this pen drive is it automatically backs up your photos and videos whenever it's connected to your iPad. You can turn on auto backup by tapping on this red button, so I'm going to skip for now. After that, you will land to this page where you have a lot of options that you can explore by yourselves. If you want to transfer files from this pen drive to your iPad, you can do so by clicking on View Files. As you can see, these are the files that I have on my USB drive. In order to transfer these files to your iPad, just tap on the Select option and select what you want to transfer. So I'm going to select these photos along with this video. After that, tap on More options. There you will see an option called Save to iPad. Just tap on it. Tap on Allow. After that, it will give you this message saying your selected files are saved to your iPad. So let's see. If I open my Photos app, as you can see, these were the photos and videos that I just transferred using this pen drive. Now let me show you how you can transfer files from your iPad to this USB drive. To do that, open the app, go back. In order to transfer files from iPad to USB, select Copy Files, select the first option, and now select the photos or videos that you want to transfer to your USB drive. You can either select your files individually or you can select them all by tapping on this button. So I'm going to select these photos along with these two videos. After selecting your files, tap on this red button. Create a new folder by selecting this option. Name your folder whatever you want. And paste your copied files by tapping on this red button. This transferring process will take time depending on how much data you have selected. Once the transferring process is completed, you will get this message. It's asking you whether you want to delete your copied files from your iPad or not. So I'm going to select Do Not Delete. And when you go back and tap on View Files, here you will have the folder that you just created, in which you will have your transferred photos or videos. See? If you have an iPad with USB-C port, then you need one of these USB drives. This USB drive is also by SanDisk. One side of this USB drive is Type-C and the other side is USB Type-A. You can also get yours from the link given in the video description below. So here's how to use this pen drive. First of all, connect this pen drive to your iPad. In order to connect this pen drive to your iPad, you don't need to install anything. All you need is this Files app, which comes pre-installed on all Apple devices. After connecting your USB drive, open the Files app. Then tap on this option. As you can see, there you will have your USB drive. In my case, it's called Untitled. In your case, it will be your USB drive name. So, as you can see, these are the files and folders that are stored inside this pen drive. In order to transfer data from this pen drive to your iPad, first of all, select your files that you want to transfer by tapping on the Select option.
After that, select your photos or videos or whatever you want to transfer. So in my case, I'm going to transfer these wallpapers. So after selecting your data, just tap on the share option. Then tap on save images. And now when you open up your photos folder, there you will have your selected photos or videos. See, these are the photos or wallpapers that I just transferred from this pen drive. All right. In order to transfer data from iPad to this pen drive, first of all, select your files. So let's say I want to transfer some videos. Let's say I want to transfer these videos of my daughter. After making the selection, tap on share option once again, then scroll down, tap on save to files, and from here tap on your USB drive. You can save your selected data inside a new folder. So in my case, I am going to create a new folder called Ikra. After that, tap on done and tap on save. After that, wait for this process to complete. This process will take time depending on how much data you are transferring.
While this process is taking place, would you please like this video and subscribe to my channel? For you, like and subscribe is just a matter of clicks, but for me, it means a world. So thank you so much if you do.
Once the transferring process is completed, you will come back to this Photos app. So let's open the Files app and go to USB drive and open up the folder. As you can see, these are the videos that I just transferred from my iPad to this USB drive. Now you can eject your USB drive and use it however you want. You can also transfer your selected data to your computer or any device that uses USB-C port.
So there you have it, guys. That is how you can transfer data between a USB drive and an iPad. Please let me know what you think about this video in the comment section below. I would love to hear them. And also, if this video was helpful to you by any means, then please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Your one like and share means a world to me. So thank you so much if you do. And if you want more videos like this in the future, then please subscribe to my channel. And I will catch you in the next one. Stay blessed. Stay safe. Bye.